part two now. And go. Mew. I gotta do that day two thing where I get used to the controls again. That's a pretty nasty turn. Crazy Turn Inc. Bert, what are you chewing on? Okay. Super tight turn coming up. Hey, Bert. I think I can't crash. Don't look at chat during racing games. Thank you. What's up, people from Bros Calamity? You're here watching me attempt to beat every N64 game. I'm on game number 25, which is F1 Pole Position 64. Actually not a bad racing game. Yeah, I managed to play through half of the game last night. Apparently there are 8 courses. So I got through half last night, so I'm gonna do the other half now. I'm slowing down, you hear this thing? Way out front. Thanks, man. This one just feels like it's taking forever. So I've been first like the whole time. Crash cars, get out of my way. What are you doing? Yay. I did it. I'm so good. See if I'm. Oh, yeah, messing you up. 20 points up on D Hill. Some nasty turns in this thing. Wait, what the heck? Sorry, I'm watching Smash Tournament right now, even bigger bulk. And I just saw that Freen is up 2-0 or 2-1 on Josh. Josh, what the heck are you doing, man? Luigi, you got it. Yeah, I imagine these cards don't have reverse. Dude, Josh, you're about to lose. Come on. He just can't. He's having a really hard time edge guarding. Dude. Gosh, you're getting antsy. All right, last thought. Let's go. Come on. Nice, Jared. Hey, Jared, you watching Josh right now? It's the last stock. He's about to. He might lose the Freeman. I don't understand what's happening. Besides the fact that he can't edge guard. Dude, Josh just lost. It's winner side, so, you know, it's whatever. Still, though. When I told Josh that I made a controller for the winner of the tournament, he was just like, oh, thanks for the controller. Turn. Dude. Can you imagine if that actually happened in racing? This car just stopped and then rotated like 90 degrees out of nowhere. Alright, lap time. Oh, they finally fixed the camera on this overlay. Oh, shut up. Cheddar, what's up, Cheddar? Yeah, Cheddar, after this actually is another bad fighting game. Mace the Dark Age. I've never played it. Oh, come on. Losing in fighting games as usual. Hey, man, I play Dragon Ball FighterZ once a month, and it's at the monthly. And I still beat somebody every time. Actually, both of my losses yesterday, they were 2-1. I think I lost to the people that got first and second. I should have beaten them. I blame Mike's controller for the second loss. Freaking somehow pop sparking at the very beginning. What did I play? Dragon Ball FighterZ. Yeah, I got one of the community controllers. I just forgot mine. Honestly, I was planning on not playing. And then Carl was like, yo, you should play. I was like, yeah, we do need at least 8 people in the bracket. So I played. Oh, we're on lap 9. Let's go. Dude, also, when I used... So, I used Carl's controller for my first match, and I won. And then I switched the mics for the rest of them. Dude, I was dropping 16 combos. Like, the freest combos ever. Definitely didn't blame the controller.
Whoa.
Who's playing now? CCG and Hero Pie. Dude, I want to see CCG freeing. And before freeing gets top 3. See, it'd be nice if they actually said on the overlay what round it is. But nope, just says EBB top 6. Like, dude, just put in the round. Yeah, I forgot it was top 6. So, yeah, that was winner semi, so he did guarantee himself top 3. Gotta go do knee exercises. That sucks, dude. Been there. Oh, my God, I'm up by 30 points now. Don't tell me my business, devil woman. Actually, these courses aren't that bad as far as turns go. It's really just like 4 bad ones. You know, in actual racing, I'd have a guy in my ear talking about the turns. Instead of having to try and look up at the mini-map. I'm an 8th? What? 9th? Here's the big turn. No. Take the hit. It's back boost me.
Whoa.
Ah, oh, tied up, CCG Hero Pi.
Oh, nice. I'm first.
Oh, Hero Pie coming back. No, I looked away. Oh my God, guys, adjust the freaking cameras. Who's running this thing? Man, this game needs music. I'm amazing. Get pwned. All right, I'm gonna test and see if I can just retire. Hit Z again.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, Josh Blonde Kid. Poor Blonde Kid. Dude's about to get wrecked. Oh, I know why I'm pressing Z. Thinking of Extreme G. Alright, I will take it easy. Look how easy I'm gonna take it. Let's see here. Yeah, still 23 points up. Catch me if you can. Round 14. According to Deku, there are 16. All right. Oh my goodness. Crushing it. Can't be stopped. Let's save here. Josh, you can't lose the Blonde Kid, all right? Now it's a game. Hill closing the gap. All right, this should be the last one. Mm. 5,000 meter track, come on. Yeah, definitely cutting that corner next time. Thank you.
too much.
I got you. All right. Oh, come on. I can't just cut across that. Screw you. I guess it's good that I don't have to win. I think if I get third, I'm fine. I forget how many points I was up by, but it was around 8. Maybe 7. But yeah, if I pass some people, getting second, definitely fine. Pretty sure I'm fine in third. Screw you. Barely hit the dirt. Oh my god, we're only on lap 4? There he is. It's gonna rain. Thank you. Just didn't even try there. You know, this dude passed me. Get back here. Yeah, what happened? How did I get in first? So you can just spin out. All right. I wasn't sure. I was really pushing that turn. Back here. Good. Let's get that sun. This rain's killing me. CTG Shiman. That's going to be rough. Shiman Yoshi, though. Surprised he's not busting out the Luigi. I mean, it is Jigglypuff. Like, I feel like you got to try it. Crap. I wiggled the stick. It's like in Mario Kart when you like, if you like wiggle back and forth, it'll spin out. 11 cars left? Oh yeah, Driver X champion. Is that it? Yep. Ooh, unskippable credits. All right, you guys are just gonna have to sit through this. I'll fill out the spreadsheets. Wait, Top Gear Rally is next? Ah, crap. Another racing game.